Think it's on your camera?
Yeah. Okay, ready to go. What do you have?
Nothing.
No, I'm sorry that I was rude to you. No, it's okay. Do you want to be friends? Sure. It's just... Why if everything is real? I can't control the car. I can't see. Hang on. Guys, I see something. Someone help. Huh? Applejack, wake up. What happened? Oh my god, you're covered in bruises. What happened? We got into a car crash, I think. Can't see anything and crashed. It looks like everybody's like gone.
Splash dives?
What happened? You guys crashed. Pinky? I feel a pulse, but there or later. We should get her to a hospital. And fast. Finger shine. I don't feel a pulse. It could be because of the car crash. Should we bring it anyways? Yeah.
I don't think the car's book got good, guys. The window. Oh, I see blood. What? I think I know what happened to Twinkle Shine. So, she couldn't put her seatbelt on because the ponies. So when the car fell down, she slit her throat, and then Applejack hit her head, went through the glass, and the car crashed. No, she went through the glass, landed right here. When the car tipped over, she went flying and landed where the spot is.
And Cadence was knocked out for a while, right?
Yeah.
She was underwater like that. Okay. Help me push the card. This car is a little tricky. We need your help. What happened? You see, so Cadence was all like weirdly. I don't protect you, Tom. Hey, so Cadence was like acting very weird, and then she's like, let's go on a pool party. And Wayne Dash came in his car, and then we drived up there. The pool was magically filled up with water. We were swimming there, and then Cadence just went underwater, and she couldn't breathe. And, like, but she did, but she was just, like, underwater. She went unconscious. And then Pinky fell unconscious in the water because the water just hit her face, and it couldn't turn off until she went unconscious. And I was driving, and I couldn't see. And then the car, like, cracked, the engine broke, and we went flying down the stairs. And apparently, Twinkle Shine died because she has no pulse. Pinkie Pie has very little pulse, and Kins, she's just in a coma. But Twinkle Shine has a chance to live, but we just need to get her to the hospital. What are you waiting for? Hush! I have good news and bad news, ponies. What? Pinkie Pie? We got her pumping again. She's knocked out for a week. And so on. Well, there is a chance she might come, she could come back. Okay. Twinkle Shine, her heart. What about her heart? Stop beating. But we're getting her a new heart, and so she can come back. It's just because Applejack, she went flying. I know, I already told them. And Cadence is in a coma, yes. And I don't know if she will be able to return to school for a few days. Is that understandable? Yes. Okay. I can't believe this happened. Splash Stars, did you hear about Twinkle Shine, darling? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. I can't believe we lost. I can't believe Twinkle Shine died, but she's getting a heart, new heart. I know. Oh yeah, and Applejack is my new friend. Any friend of Applejack's, I mean any friend of Splash Stars is a friend of mine. Thanks. I guess so too. Okay, we need a plan. About what? We need to replace Cadence, and if Twilight's an Alicorn, she might be responsible. But what happens if Cadence wakes up then we have a double the teacher. So when will we announce that Twilight will become the teacher? Not yet. We just like give her a guess, be nice to her. And then after a few days or weeks, we can say that she's my apprentice. Okay. And after a few weeks of that, we can say she will become a teacher. She will be on a waiting list to become a teacher. And then we can do a to be a teacher in training, and then she will become a teacher. Okay. Well, Brian. Pony Black's back. I know it. I must be the first teacher and Alicorn. I can sense it. And then we'll be Pink Celestia. No, maybe first. Cadence first. Then me. Then Pink Celestia. Then Chili. Then Mythic Kick. And then Twilight. And then Twilight's mom. And then Twilight. Oh no. Which is the Alicorn? This is not good. This is not good. This is not good at all.
Busting that pool party was was good. Very good. Celestia, since it's, well, maybe she should keep an eye on Cadence. Because very soon. Pony Black will be unleashed. All unquestioned mine. We'll take over the world. And the world. Over a crustier.
It's ending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. I never thought of myself as me. Was my pastime, but I've been hurt for the last time, and I won't ever let another person take advantage of me. The anger burns my skin, third degree. Now my blood's boiling hotter than a fiery sea. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. Your nightmare's my dream. Just wait until they fall to my wicked schemes. I never thought of myself as me. Calling me the queen of me, calling me the queen of me. body is moving, unsure where I'm headed. All of my senses have left me defenseless. The darkness around me is promising vengeance. The price that I'm willing to pay is expensive. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendless. So my only interest is showing this princess that I am the queen and my reign will be endless!
Shoulder of the pain, and he's gone.